Hey, so I wanted to say something that I did like a month ago. I was seeing my therapist or whoever it was, and the papers on the table, and I didn't look at them, but I'm like, I go to him, I'm like, these are John Marshall's papers. The name's an example. I had the name. And he looked at the papers, he's like, yeah, you're right, these are John Marshall's papers. How'd you know that? Do you know him? I'm like, no, I don't know him. And so like, I have no way to, there's no way possible I could supernaturally guess his name. But I've done that quite a few times actually, so I guess I'm like psychic or whatever, which is pretty cool. It means I could like do anything, so it's pretty cool. But yeah.